Okay, now.
My name is Sue. I just opened a vegan bakery. It's dairy-free, egg-free, cholesterol-free, and gluten-free. I provide, you know, for the healthy food. Most of the food I'm using is organic, and using organic agave as soon as possible. And I use it fresh. You know, it's no chemical, no powder, all by natural. It's organic and good for healthy. And these new things, you know, I care about the people's health.
Good. And this looks like a nice banner here. I'm going to take, can people go online and contact you online?
Sure.
On the internet?
Yeah.
Okay. And this is some bakery goods that you make as well, is true?
Yeah, sure. It's I can open that, you see?
No, that's all right.
Okay. Like a peach cake, apple cake.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful stuff.
And zucchini bread.
Zucchini bread, yeah.
With this scones.
Uh-huh.
I think maybe I put it right here, it'd be better.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Zucchini spoon and blueberry spoon.
Can people call you if you're... What is your phone number for them to call?
502-387-3666.
And you have a dairy?
Dairy-free, egg-free.
Dairy-free, okay.
Dairy-free, egg-free.
No eggs, no dairy.
No egg, no dairy.
Okay, and it says that on the sign there, if I can get it really good. So I keeps blowing. Thank you so much for talking to us at High Point News, okay?
Okay, thank you so much.